Now, who in the hell is that?
That's Daryl.
Where's he from? Southern Iraq?
Daryl is kind of a quandary, sir. He's been renting a couch in the Free Department for a few weeks, an internet mix-up, we suppose, but we don't want to rule out the possibility that he may, in fact, be a sympathizer.
Is there any actual evidence of any subversive activity?
We intend to find some, sir.